Hello and welcome to a new video from Build with Rafiq. Today, we will explore how energy harvesting can extend a wireless sensor node's lifetime using the On-Semiconductor Zigbee Green Power Kit. The On-Semiconductor Zigbee Green Power Kit is a self-powered wireless sensor node that is powered by an onboard energy harvesting module. By clicking on the switch, enough power is generated to send a message to the receiver. This kit can be used as a light switch or as a door sensor to identify if the door is open or closed. For the demonstration, we will be using the Strata Developer Studio to show the application. Let's start by unboxing the Zigbee Green Power Kit and see what's inside. The kit consists of one USB dongle, also known as a Zigbee coordinator, two energy harvesting switches, also called Zigbee end devices, the first thing we'll need to do is to install the Strata Developer Studio. Navigate to Google and search for On-Semiconductor STR-NCS3650-ZB-EH-1-GEVK. It should appear as the first link among the search results. Click on that link, which will take you to the product page. Once the page is loaded, click on the Download Strata button. Note, you'll need to create an account to be able to download the file. Navigate to the downloaded file and run the setup executable. Install the software and click Next when prompted. Launch the Strata Developer Studio. You will need to register to be able to use the studio, which I will do now. Go back to the Login tab and log in with the account you just created. Connect the Zigbee coordinator to the computer. The Strata Developer Studio will automatically detect the Zigbee coordinator and show you the NCS36510 Zigbee Green Power platform. Click on Open Hardware Controls, which will start the application. The application demonstrates a modern smart home rendered scene and simulates both a Zigbee 3.0 lighting system and a security sensor on the door. Clicking one switch will toggle the lights on or off, and clicking the other will render the door open or closed. The Advanced tab displays a live feed of debug messages sent from the Strata-enabled Zigbee coordinator device to Strata. The Zigbee Green Power end device consists of four main components: the energy harvesting generator switch, the NSR-1030QMU full bridge rectifier, NCP-170 low dropout regulator, and the NCS-36510 2.4 GHz Zigbee transceiver module. The kit has onboard an electromagnetic generator in the form of a switch that transforms the generated mechanical energy into electrical energy. The generated voltage goes through the NSR-1030QMU full bridge rectifier. By this, the negative voltage generated by the release phase is rectified. Let's observe the generated voltage using the following oscilloscope screenshot. The yellow trace represents the harvester supply regulator output voltage, and the red trace is the supply device's current consumption. Each switch press charges a 33 microfarad capacitor, which feeds the NCP-170 LDO. The LDO then provides a 3.3 volt supply to the transmitter. Then the voltage gradually decreases until the transmitter device powers down. This results in approximately 17 milliseconds of available runtime for the device. The startup of the device occurs in less than 5.6 milliseconds, and the single message is immediately transmitted. After transmission, the module switches to receive mode to listen for an 802.15.4 acknowledge message from the receiver. Once received, the radio is powered down. I hope this tutorial showed you how easy it is to get started with the OnSemiconductor Zigbee Green Power Kit. This kit is an ideal example to show that light switches or door sensors can become battery-less and powered by energy harvesting, saving you time and money. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click the bell to be notified when we post new ones. Also, if you want to read about more projects like this, visit mouser.com/applications/open-source-hardware and click the Projects tab.